take plus or minus x on 2, a minus x squared, and then what do I do? I take the positive square root, and what do I get? Oh, but I'm not quite done yet. Take the mod of 4x on minus 1, then I take 2 times the arc sine and minus pi, divide by 8, and what do I observe? Well, I've just plotted my love heart-shaped curve.
Thank you.